solo sonno all'orizzonte te manca le parole. Sì, lo so che non c'è luce in una stanza quando manca il sole. Se non ci sei tu con me su le finestre, ma stra tutto il mio cuore che hai acceso chiudi dentro me la luce che ho incontrato per strada.
And in baptism he received the sign of the cross. May he now share in Christ's victory over sin and death. My brothers and sisters, we believe that all the ties of friendship and affection which meet us as one throughout our lives do not unravel with death. Confident that God always remembers the good we have done and forgives our sins, let us pray, asking God to gather John to himself. Lord, in our grief we turn to you. Are you not the God of love who open your ears to all? Listen to our prayers for your servant John, whom you have called out of this world. Lead him to your kingdom of light and peace, and count him among the saints in glory. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Please be seated now for the word of God.
First reading, a reading from the first letter of St. John. Think of the love that the Father has lavished on us. By living us be called God's children. And that is what we are. Because the world refused to acknowledge him, therefore it does not acknowledge us. My dear people, we are already the children of God, but what we are to be in the future has not yet been revealed. All we know is that when it is revealed, we should be like him, because we shall see him as he really is. And this is the word of the Lord. Our response to the psalm is, out of the depths I cry to you, O Lord. Out of the depths I cry to you, O Lord, Lord, hear my voice. O let your ears be attentive to the voice of my pleading. Response. If you, O Lord, should mark out guilt, Lord, who would survive? But with you there is found forgiveness, for this we revere you. Response. My soul is waiting for the Lord, I count on his word. My soul is longing for the Lord more than watchmen for daybreak. Response. Because with the Lord there is mercy and fullness of redemption, Israel indeed he will redeem from all its iniquity. Response. And we stand up for the gospel acclamation. Alleluia, alleluia. Come you whom my Father has blessed, saith the Lord. Take for your heritage the kingdom prepared for you since the foundation of the world. Alleluia.
The Lord be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. Seeing the crowds, Jesus went up the hill. There he sat down, was joined by his disciples. Then he began to speak. This is what he taught them. How happy are the poor in spirit, theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Happy the gentle, they shall be earth for their heritage. Happy those who mourn, they shall be comforted. Happy those who hunger and thirst for what is right, they shall be satisfied. Happy the merciful, they shall mercy shown them. Happy the pure in heart, they shall see God. Happy the peacemakers, they shall be called children of God. Happy those who persecute in the cause of right, theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Happy when people abuse you and persecute you and speak all kinds of calumny against you on my account. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward will be great in heaven. This is the gospel of the Lord.
Let us turn to Christ Jesus with confidence and faith in the power of his cross and resurrection. Risen Lord, pattern of our life forever, Lord of mercy. Promise and image of what we shall be, Lord of mercy. Son of God, who came to destroy sin and death, Lord of mercy. Word of God, who delivered us from the fear of death, Lord of mercy. Crucified Lord, forsaken and dead, raised in glory, Lord of mercy. Lord Jesus, gentle shepherd who brings rest to our souls, give peace to John forever. Lord, have mercy. Lord Jesus, you bless those who mourn and are in pain. Bless John's family and friends who gather around him this evening. Lord, have mercy. With God, there is mercy and fullness of redemption. We wish to have a woman or on a hat, a thaw, a nav, the neighbor cannon, the dog of the wheel, the name of the holler and collar, or the anchor and nav, or the wrong lay hole to do in the new, of a small boon or vehicle, or go a maiden of the third of one of fame, was no election, gahu, oxersion, o ulk. Lord God, in whom all find refuge, we appeal to your boundless mercy. Grant to the soul of your servant John a kindly welcome, cleansing of sin, release from the chains of death, and entry into everlasting life, we ask this through Christ our Lord. Please kneel down, we will say the Decade of the Rosary, the first glorious mystery for the repose of John's soul. And we also pray for his family this evening who are mourning his death. and our deep sympathy, sympathy of this congregation, I'm sure everyone, and Father Tom Loney here and Father Padraig, and my own behalf, our deep sympathy to all John's family, to his wife Helen, his sons Johnny, Morris, Gerard, Aidan, his daughters Josephine, Anne, Martha, brothers Thomas and Derry, sisters Helen, Rosalind, Geraldine, grandchildren Gary, Jeffrey, Zara, Leona, Caelan, Hugh, Dara and Shannon, sons-in-law, daughters-in-law and brothers-in-law, sisters-in-law, aunts, cousins, relatives and very many friends. We pray that God will comfort all of you at this sad time in your life. The first glorious mystery of the Rosary, the Resurrection. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. And the burial afterwards in New Ross Cemetery. And also the family wish people to know that they will be welcome to John Mitchell's club after these prayers. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Tomorrow brings us closer to an answer. It won't be a dream if you just imagine living in a world where we never have to struggle to be. There will be a time when we find forgiveness, when we see each other in a perfect light. If you just imagine living in a world where peace is the only answer. That's when we'll rise higher than the highest mountains. That's when we'll reach for stars we never knew were there. And we will love deeper than the deepest oceans. Yes, we again in us. There will be a time, there will be a time. Will tomorrow bring with her kindness to help us understand this world is all we have? Will she take us on her wings of courage? she be strong enough to fly? Just imagine living in a world where we never have to struggle to be free. That's when we rise higher than the highest mountains. That's when we'll reach for stars we never knew. Say for certain, maybe you're still here. I feel you all around me, your memory so clear. Deep in the stillness, I can hear you speak. You're still an inspiration. Can it be that you are my forever love, and you are watching over me from up above? Fly me up to where you are beyond the distant stars. Smile, if only for
to dream the impossible dream, to fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow, to the brave dare not go, to right the unrightable wrong, and to love pure and chaste from afar, to try when your arms are too to reach the unreachable star. This is my quest, to follow that star, no matter how hopeless, no matter how far, and to fight for the right without question or pause, to be willing to march into hell for a heavenly cause. And I know, if I'll only be true to this glorious quest, that my heart will lie peaceful and calm when I'm laid to my rest. And the world will be better for this, that one man scorned and covered with scars lost ounce of courage, to reach the unreachable, the unreachable star.
comfort you.
I'll take your part. Oh, when darkness comes and pain is all around, like a bridge over troubled water, I will.
Time.